South Africa's parliament grills President Cyril Ramaphosa over the supply of weapons to Russia, an accusation the US has issued a strong warning about.